ஃபோர்த் செமஸ்டர் மேத்தமெட்டிக்ஸ் பேப்பருக்கு ஒரு ஆல்ஜிப்ரா ரிங் ஹோமார்பிசம் லெக்சர் 3 பை டாக்டர் பி ராமலு, ஹெட் டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் மேத்தமெட்டிக்ஸ், எம்பிஎஸ் கவர்மெண்ட் ஆர்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் சயின்ஸ் காலேஜ். ஓகே, ஐ வாண்ட் டு டிஸ்கஸ் டுடே சம் ப்ராக்டிக்கல் ப்ராப்ளம். ஸோ ஓகே, ப்ரூவ் தட் ஏ ரிங் ஹோமார்பிசம் கேரிஸ் அண்ட் ஐடென்டிட்டல் எலிமெண்ட் டு ஐடென்டிட்டல் எலிமெண்ட். ஓகே, திஸ் இஸ் ப்ராக்டிக்கல் ப்ராப்ளம் 32. ப்ரூவ் தட் ஏ ரிங் ஹோமார்பிசம் கேரிஸ் அண்ட் ஐடென்டிட்டல் எலிமெண்ட் டு ஐடென்டிட்டல் எலிமெண்ட். ஓகே, ப்ரூஃப் ரைட் மெத்தடு. You can write the principles, all these things, write principle and all this you can write your own. Okay. Your principle aim to prove that a ring homomorphism carries an identity element, and principles are identity element and a homomorphism. So method is, I'm explaining now. An element A belonging to a ring, this is not real number, this is ring R, is said to be identity element if A square equal to A, right? If A square equal to goes to A, then we say that that kind of rings are called, that element is called identity element. So what we have to show that, what we have to take, we have to take prove that a ring homomorphism carries an identity element to identity element. Pi R to R is ring homomorphism. I'm taking pi R to R is a ring homomorphism. Let one is identity element to in R. See, one is unit element, one square equal to one, therefore it is identity element. So I'm defining pi of one square. I'm taking that pi of one square. Pi of 1 square equal to, we can return as pi of 1 square equal to 1. Here 1 square equal to 1, 1 square equal to 1 nothing but I am taking that both side pi of 1 square into pi of equal to pi of 1. Pi of 1 square equal to pi of 1. Pi of 1 square equal to 1 square can written as 1 into 1. That equal to pi of 1. Pi of 1 into 1, it is ring homomorphism. Pi of AB is equal to what we know? Pi of AB equal to pi of A into pi of B. Here A and B are both are same. Pi of A, pi of B. That equal to pi of 1. Pi of 1 whole square equal to pi of 1. So what is identity element to A square equal to? Here we get pi of 1 square equal to pi of 1. Therefore, to prove, I proved that ring homomorphism carries an identity element to identity element. Right? So the result. A ring homomorphism, we proved that a ring homomorphism carries an identity element to identity element. Practical problem 31. Prove that every ring homomorphism F from Zn to itself has the form F of x equal to Ax, where A square equal to A. We have to prove that a ring homomorphism from Zn to itself has a form F of x equal to Ax, right? Aim to prove that every ring homomorphism from Zn to itself has a form f of x equal to a, where a equal to, where a square equal to a. Ring homomorphism principles, ring homomorphism identity element to ring homomorphism carries an identity element to identity element. Method, Zn, I am defining, let f Zn to Zn is ring homomorphism such that f of 1 equal to a and f of x equal to ax. I am defining like that. Consider f of 1 square. F of 1 square equal to, we can written as f of 1 into f of 1. F of 1 into f of 1, since f is ring homomorphism, we may write this as f of a into f of b is equal to f of a b. You can write, I am writing here f of a1 into 1. That equal to f of 1 square. F of 1 square equal to f of 1, which implies f of 1 whole square equal to f of 1. By previous problem, an identity element to carries an identity element, therefore, it is a ring homomorphism from Zn to Zn is itself of the form f of x equal to ax, where a square equal to a. Here f of x equal to ax and a square equal to a. This means here my f of 1 is nothing but a. F of 1 nothing but a. We simply can write that f of 1x equal to f of 1 equal to a, f of x equal to 1 into x, that equal to 1 into ax, f of 1 equal to a. So that means it is in the form only f of x equal to ax, where a square equal to a. So that means any function from Z in Z space as of the form here f of equal to x, where a square equal to a. Let so determine all ring homomorphism from Z to Zn. Z to Z. Determine all ring homomorphism from Z to Z. Defining pi of z equal to Z. I want finding that how many homomorphisms there from Z to Z. What are ring homomorphism? Not only homomorphism here, ring, their group homomorphism is different from ring homomorphism. I want to find that how many ring homomorphism there between Z to Z. So just now already we know that pi of 1 whole square equal to pi of 1. I am considering this. Every ring homomorphism carries from Zn to itself, pi of 1 square equal to n. That means identity carries identity, right? Pi of 1 square equal to 1, pi of 1. So, which implies, so you can get pi of 1 comes this side. So, pi of 1 whole square minus pi of 1. You can take pi of 1 outside, pi of 1 into pi of 1 minus 1. You can observe this equal to 0, that will pi of 1 equal to 0 and pi of 1 equal to 1. Oh, that means, just you know, by previous problem, pi of x is equal to f of x equal to x, right? Here, f of a nothing but f of 1. In place of pi of 1, what we are, I am taking a pi of x equal to ax. Ax nothing but pi of x, right? Here, pi of 0 equal to 0, 0 into x equal to 0. Pi of x equal to f of ax, ax f of 1, pi of 1. Pi of 1 nothing but 1x, x. So, there are only two ring homomorphism. Pi of x equal to 0 and pi of x equal to x are the only ring homomorphism. Okay. So, properties of ring homomorphism. Okay. Let I'm taking this. Let pi be a ring homomorphism from R to S, and let A be a subring of R. B is an ideal of S. I'm taking this considering properties. Suppose f for any r belongs to R, a small r belonging to capital R is ring, and any positive integer small n, then pi of nr equal to n into pi of r. Since pi is ring homomorphism, there pi into nr equal to written as pi of r into pi of r plus nr equal to written as r plus r plus r plus into n times. So, since pi is ring homomorphism, we can written as pi of r plus pi of r plus pi of r n times. Pi of r, how many terms are there? N terms. You can write that way. Pi of n equal to pi of nr equal to n into pi of r. Similarly, pi of r power n equal to, since pi is ring homomorphism, pi r power n equal to pi of r into r into r into n times. So, pi is ring homomorphism, pi of r into that as pi of r n times. So, it is as pi of r into whole power of n. So, pi of A equal to, I am defining that, pi of A such that A belongs to A is subring of R. If I define a set pi of A equal to pi of A such that A belongs to A is subring of S. Third one, if A is an ideal or ideal, if A is an ideal, yeah. Here small capital A, there is missing here, capital A be a subring of R. This is here A nothing but ring, subring of R. A is ideal of R and pi is on to, then pi of A is an ideal. So, A is ideal and pi is on to, then pi of A is ideal. A capital A, pi of A is capital A, pi of capital A is an ideal. So, I am defining that the pi of B or belongs to R, that pi of R equal to B is an ideal of R. Other thing, if I take instead of this thing, so if I define like this, it is also ideal of R. If R is commutative, then pi of R is commutative. If R is has unity, then it's not equal to 0, and pi is onto, then pi of 1 is unity of S. If pi is isomorphism from R to S, so pi is isomorphism to S, then kernel of then pi dash is pi bar is isomorphism to S to R. Pi inverse, I think pi is isomorphism from R to S, then pi inverse is isomorphism from S to R. Pi inverse is isomorphism from S to R. Right. So what is kernel of homomorphism of a ring? Let R comma S be two rings and pi R to S be a ring homomorphism. Then the set R belongs to us is that pi of R equal to 0 belonging to S is called kernel of ring homomorphism. That means all the elements of ring R is goes to 0 only. Here I am taking that pi R to S, all the elements in domain are goes to only 0. If such a way a function exists, that's it. We call that kernel of homomorphism. You can take that any R belonging to capital R are nothing but a small ring. All values of this set goes to S. That means the kernel, this whose values of R goes to 0. So that values are called kernel. The set of values is called kernel. So it's called kernel of homomorphism of ring. In group theory, we define that it is identity element. There we take only one operation. Here we have two identity elements. One is I'm not discussing you. R complex common dot is here. R complex common dot. There we discussed separate groups. So here I'm discussing only one. It is denoted by kernel of I is denoted by ker phi equal to R belongs to R, pi of R equal to 0 belonging to S. For example, I am taking that pi of z equal to R is defined by pi of x equal to x, so then find kernel phi. Here x belongs to z, that is pi of x equal to x. So we have to take that pi of x equal to x, pi of x equal to, consider that x equal to 0, then x equal to 0. Only we have kernel phi, that means the values of z equal to 0 is only 0. That means kernel of phi equal to 0. That means in Z, if I substitute phi of x equal to x, so for what value for 0 only, phi of x equal to 0. Other values does not equal. That means if I take 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, phi of 1 equal to 1, phi of 2 equal to 2, that means not equal to 0. Only 0 equal to 0. Other values not 0. That means we have only one element which is carries phi of x equal to 0, kernel of phi equal to 0. Example. Pi z to r is defined by pi of x equal to 0, ker pi equal to x belongs to z, such that pi of x equal to 0. I am defining my map equal to pi of x equal to 0, pi z to z, such that pi of x equal to 0, right? For what values of z, it equal to 0. If I take any value, that means all values is goes to 0. X equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, any value you can take, substitute minus 1 plus 1 as all values 0. That means for all values of z equal to 0, the kernel phi equal to z. Ker pi equal to z. Theorem. Let pi be a ring homomorphism from a ring R to S. Ker pi R belongs to R, pi of equal to 0 belongs to S is an ideal of R. That means the kernel of I is an ideal of R. From pi is a ring homomorphism from R to S. Proof. What is ideal? So for I show that ideal set S subset, substituting S subset of R is set to be ideal. If a minus b belongs to s, a comma b belongs to s, which implies a minus b belongs to s, and a belongs to r comma r belongs to s, which implies a r belongs to r, which implies the ar and r a belonging to s. This is ideal. Already third unit we discussed this. Proof. Let pi r to s is ring homomorphism. What is ring home property? Is pi of a plus equal to pi of b, and pi of a b is equal to pi of a into pi of b. I am taking this. Kernel of I equal to R belongs to S, that pi of R equal to belongs to S. I want to show that kernel of I belongs to, that means I want to take two element x comma y belongs to R. I want to show that x minus y belongs to R. I am taking x minus y belongs to R. If I take any element x belongs to kernel pi, that means pi of equal to 0 and pi of y equal to 0. Let I want to show that x minus y belongs to S. For this pi of x minus y equal to 0, then we say that x minus y belongs to there. That means kernel of I element where whose map is equal to 0. Therefore, I am considering pi of x minus y, that equal to pi of x minus y is homomorphism. Pi is homomorphism. We can write it as pi of x into pi of y. Pi of x nothing but 0, pi of y nothing but 0, pi of x minus equal to 0. That means pi of x minus 0, then x belong r belongs to r. Here kernel phi equal to x minus y belongs to kernel phi. First property is old. I am taking r1 and R belongs to kernel phi. Phi of R, sorry, R belongs to R, and which implies R belongs to kernel phi. I'm taking that phi of R equal to 0. I want to show that phi of R, R1. This is a ring homomorphism. We can return a phi of R into phi of R1. phi of r equal to 0, r1 belongs to r, I'm taking r belongs to kernel phi, which implies an element k r belongs to kernel phi, which implies phi of r equal to 0, phi of r equal to nothing but this is 0. So phi of r1 r equal to 0, which implies r1 into r belonging to kernel phi. Similarly, this also same 0. That means right left to this is left element and right element belongs to kernel phi. It is kernel phi is ideal of this end the lecture 3 by Dr. Ramulu.